perfect technique and placement. Great shot.
Yep.
Bounces just short of the rope. 4. Middled that. Shot.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Timed that absolutely perfectly.
Yeah. Good chance.
That's massive. What a shot. Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
It's in the air. That moves the partnership to 50. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Yeah.
He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting.
Hit very firmly. Overstepping there, no ball. Great shot. Goes for six and the umpire calls no ball. End of the over.
Picks that one up nicely. Good shot. That's out of the middle of the bat.
Great work. Held their nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch. Smith is the new man at the non-strikers end.
Hard and fast.
Yes. Great for that.
Needs a direct hit.
Smith is about to face their first ball.
Nice shot.
Yeah.
One run taken.
Great shot.
Again.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. Coming along nicely here. Big power on display. Great timing. Races to the boundary.
Yep.
Chance.
Yeah.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Nicely played.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Super shot.
Half ton. Great shot, four runs.
Doesn't play that one well. Good running, got back for two. And a single taken.
Yes!
That's four. Superb shot.
Ball, just overstepping the line there. No ball called, but still gets it away for six.
Again.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
That's made it. Six runs. Thank you.
batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yes. No.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Great shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the member's end.
Yep.
Another run added.
Reasonably good over there.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.